from Dallas, Texas, Ember.
Here comes a woman who many are saying is the future of the women's division. Ember Moon. Forget the future, Michael. I'd like to call Ember Moon the present.
Corey, I would say that these women look more than ready to get this match underway.
So am I, Cole. In fact, I've been looking forward to this one ever since it got announced.